Hi, in this video, we'll demonstrate some of the rich client enhancements in Rational Requirements Composer. This demo provides information on how to filter the project page and the collection editor artifacts list based on the values of the custom attributes. Furthermore, we will present how to edit the values of the custom attributes for multiple artifacts in a single operation. While most of the demo does not include sound, we've provided annotations to help explain this presentation. Enjoy!